walkthrough, playthrough, review, anything like that. It's just me playing the game badly so you can see what it looks like. Right then, this is the original Attack of the Mutant Camels. I think this was the version Jeff Minter wrote before doing the Commodore 64 version. I think it's on the Atari 8-bit. I'm sure it wasn't he more of an Atari man than a Commodore man? I thought so, I could be wrong. But anyway, this is very obviously based on the Empire Strikes Back on the Atari 2600. And that's no bad thing, because that was a bloody brilliant game. I think most... Oh, crap. This is kind of weird, because you've got that weird mutant lava spit thing going on there, where they spit at you, and it doesn't just go in a straight line. It comes after you. It's like guided lava spit. And it's not nice. It knocks you around all over the place. And the llamas are actually harder to hit than the walkers on Empire Strikes Back. Much harder. Oh, and that little bloody thing. Grr. Ass. That's one. It is hard. It is well hard. Because you can't knock into them. It's not like... Oh, crap. Yeah, you can't, like, run between their legs or fly through them or anything like that. You just hit them and you die. And they fire this bloody guided camel spit at you. It's hard. Ah! Sod off. Sod right... Oh! Oh! Overrun. I mean, damn! Yeah, that is way hard. I'm probably doing something wrong. Like, I know on Empire Strikes Back they've got that vulnerable point and you shoot that and they die. If these have got one, I don't know where it is. And maybe maybe that whole thing that they're shooting at me is a factor. Have they got a vulnerable bit? I don't know. Oof. Bugger, I hate that. Get the hell off of me. Sod off. Sod right off. Ouch. Looks awesome though. I love the landscape. The colours he's used and that, well, the weird stripiness of it. There's a something. Insert word or phrase there, I don't know. Ah, get off me. There will be a knack that I'm completely unaware of here. Whoa. Get the hell off. What's going on here? Oof. Ah. Oh, ass. I'm about to get overrun again. Oops. Oops, again. Come on. Die, you bugger. Ugh. Dead. Overrun. Bastards. Yeah, that's hard. That's well hard. I'm not very good at that. Shame, because it's impressive. Okay, I found the difficulty controls. Excellent, wish I'd known about that before, so we'll play a bit more. Select, the select button, changes the difficulty level, and using the joystick left to right, you can change the power of your laser, do for what's it. So let's see how that plays. Different colours, which is nice. I'm liking these colours. Let's just kind of get a bit closer. Come on. Oops, bugger off. Oh, crap. No! Well, I'm not doing an awful lot better, to be honest. Alright, he died a bit quicker. That's good. Ugh! Sod. Just holding fire down seems to work. What? Oh, crap. Work quite well. Bugger it. Ugh. Okay, this is better. This is a more reasonable level of difficulty. Ah. So now it's just bloody hard. Sod off. Oops. I wish it was easier to make your ship move slowly. So you can take 9 hits. Shields 9, it says there. Come on. Excellent. Ow, bastard. This is one of those games that just makes you swear. I could wreck the joystick playing this as well. I'm really wrenching the thing. Oh, shut up. You know how Atari joysticks are. They just force you to really wrench them. Not because they're insensitive, because I actually find them really quite responsive. It's just that the game makes you want to turn more quickly than you actually do, so you you kind of treat it like an analog. Hello, what's going on here? What the hell is all this? I'm guessing you've got to avoid all this weird crap. I don't really want to run into any of it. Oh shit. Excuse me. Fatal pre-jump impact, whoops, and stuff. That was a bit harsh. Oops. Yeah. Can't shoot them? Ram them. Ram. Jeff would probably approve. What the hell? Yeah. Get off. Ouch. Well, at least I'm not getting overrun anymore. I'm just getting mullered. Come on. Yeah, oh, bastard. Oops. Oops, again. Yes. I'm gonna try and get sod off. Sod right off. Oh, you bastard. Games like this really force you to swear. It's not possible to play this and not swear. Absolutely physically and mentally impossible. Ah! I knew that was coming, and yet I still managed to run straight into it. Right. Let's try and get through this here warp bit without slamming into weird crap. Love those noises. It's a bit harsh in that by the time you're nearly ready to... Oh, bollocks. Warp. You're so far over to the left, where the things come onto the screen, you ain't got much of a hope in hell of dodging them. But never mind, I'm sure it doesn't really make much difference to the game. Yeah, that's better on easier. I still think I prefer Empire Strikes Back on the 2600, but again, visually this is much, much better. That just plays slightly more easily, I guess. I like having that vulnerability spot that you don't get on these. Ultra cool, though. Love it. Attack of the Mutant Camels by Jeff Minter on the Atari 8-bit. Thank you for watching.